I'm back on again. I'm still going across this field. I just want to take a picture of the hide from this distance. And when I did it, I did want to stay in there longer. I can't video. What's the point of sitting in there? With a man you've never met in your life. And you're in the middle of nowhere. It's a nice little plant, isn't it? Oh, I know, that's wild cow parsley. Looks so different from a distance. Right, so I come from a stile over there. There's a coastal footpath you can follow, and it takes you all the way around to the hide, if I wanted to think about doing that another time. There's a stile one side. It doesn't tell you where the stile is this side, though. So I assume I just get over this gate. I've got no idea. Yeah, looks like it. Just have to climb over here. I've done an awful lot of climbing. I'm just going to put the camera down while I climb over this one. Back on track. Look. Back on track, everyone. Hello. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you. Hello, Moomers. I sound covered in stinging little bites. Oh, yeah. This is the house. You see it. I think it used to be pink. This what's reminds me of a French house. Oh, stung. Hello. You didn't expect to see me, did you? Hello. Come on in. Come on, Moomers. Come on. Don't be scared. Come on. Come on. Come on, then. Come say hello. Come on. You're nice, Moomers. Bye-bye, then. Yeah, there's the house that you see from the other side of the riverbank when you're going from West Huntsville side. And, yeah, it always looks so nice. It looks very French, I think, because of the window shutters on it. And it looks Norman even with that wall around it. Oh, this is still a lovely walk, even though, look, the cows have been along here recently. Look, there's cow stuff. I wonder where that come from. Hello. We're going to meet them, do you? Anyway, I'm back on the trail again. You've got the England Coast Path and the River Parrot Trail. Fancy that. Turned up again. There we go. The hide's a long way back now. But I can remember coming this way 6 years ago, coming past this lovely house. Yeah. I mean, it always looks a bit empty, doesn't it? I wonder if it's empty. It looks abandoned, doesn't it? It really is lovely though. I'm just going to take some pictures of it.